Good evening, Toastmasters and guests. Today, I'm going to bring up a speaker who is an amazing individual and a great friend of mine. He is the owner of Angelo's Donuts, and he is the author of Escape to America, My Life as a Cambodian Refugee. Everybody, I want you to give it up and give a warm hand of applause for my friend and yours, Tong Savan.
Thank you, Toastmaster, ladies and gentlemen. I'm really happy to be here today. Today, I'm really excited. I'm going to show you about a donut. My speech today title is Donut, My Donut. I will give you an extra donut today. It's going to be a bigger dozen. So be on your seat, get your pencil and notebook ready, and you're going to write down donut. You can go along with me. I'm going to show you the donut. Okay, this donut, it will feed your mind. And I define the donut. This is my donut. You can define your own donut. For my donut is, I will talk about five keys of donuts. D-O-N-U-T-S. So there's an acronym of donut. So let me define what donut is. My donut, D, start as a dream. You have to have a dream. In order to achieve the greatness, first, you have to have a dream. What do you want in life? Write it down. A new home, nice car, good relationships, good education. If that is your dream, write it down. When you have write it down, you have to set up the deadline as a goal, which you try to hit. How long it take you, what I need necessary to do to get there. So, a dream is really important. That dream is something that you haven't achieved it, but what you want. That's give you energy to work forward, the energy to wake up in the morning to do that unnecessary thing because you have a dream. All right. Oh, always outstanding. You gotta be outstanding. Whatever you wanna do, you have to drive to become the best. You know that to be Olympics, you can't just be good to be there. You have to be outstanding. So the one gold medal, you gotta be outstanding. To be the best of the best, you have to be outstanding. So whatever you try to do, you wanna be outstanding. To be outstanding, that's when you get the reward it come to you. So always outstanding. Try to be achieve the high goal. Raise your level. Go farther. Jump higher. And work harder. Those you gotta be outstanding. What you do. And will be my end. You gotta be, I always say end is negative, but for you, you always feel that end is never give up. You tell yourself never give up. You always work hard, move forward, and tell yourself that you're gonna achieve your goal and reach your dream. You never give up. Whatever happened, it's just a part of the process, but never give up whatever you want. That's the key, never give up. Now you will be unstoppable. You will have to be unstoppable. Nobody can stop you but yourself. Nobody can tell you cannot do it. You believe yourself, you know what you want, you gotta go forward. You gotta be unstoppable. That's what you stand for. T will be the truth. What is the truth in life? You have to find out the truth. Nobody can tell you the truth. You have to search for the truth. Remember they said, when you find the truth will set you free. So always treat the truth, and T's always stand for be teachable. You will be able to learn, be a student before you want to be a teacher. Be a follower before you come be a leader. So be teachable, which means you're able to take away your ego and accept the teacher advice from your friend for whatever it is you want to be. You want to be a speaker, you got to listen, you learn, that's read the book, be teachable, seek the role model, then you will become whatever you want to be. And S is really, I give you extra donut today. S will be, this time will be system. Whatever you do, you gotta have a system. When you have a system, it's easy to follow. You gotta follow. When you have steam, when you have a system, you can grade you, or you can measure your success. And also the system stands for, when you have a system, it saves you time, save yourself time, energy, and money. So that's what system is. When you have system, it makes it go faster. Save yourself time, energy, and money. So if you follow those five steps, you will close to your goal. So thank you for giving me an opportunity to share some of my donut dream. And I see you at the top. Thank you.